The idea is to keep your arms the same way. Think of it like you're hugging a tree. See how my arms are bent? You want to keep it the same way the whole way around. You don't want to change it when you go back and forward. So basically keep that. And you want to go pretty much as far back as you can go. It's a good stretch. And then you want to touch the rubber pieces. Or I like to grab hands. Clasp hands. It's already burning. I haven't done these in a while. You're gonna love it.